Arundel, Thomas Howard, Earl of. Tradition places Arundel as the Grand Master of English Freemasons from 1633 to 1635. This is in accordance with Anderson and Preston.